Item seven, website recommendation, city manager.
Just some housekeeping items here. What I included in your packet, just for your information, is a presentation that Tim Drexler, who is the director of website design at Wiregrass Technical College, which council retained, to give us some expert advice on these proposals. The firm that he recommended was EZ Site. And if I could get a formal approval from the council tonight, what we'll do is bring Tim in and get a contract that we can then have Tim review and have our attorney review. And hopefully, we'll bring that to you before the June meeting, and then we can go ahead and get this started.
Can I clarify something with this particular bid that we're talking about? As I recall, it was something around $9,000 to $10,000. But he also mentioned that that being so low, he was a little bit skeptical that we should expect some overages to a possible point of even up to $15,000 to $20,000, which was still significantly lower than the other bid. Is all this correct?
That's correct.
Okay.
Any more questions? Any questions? I'll entertain a motion.
I can make a motion that we award the bid to the EZ site as stated in the proposal.
I have a motion by Councilman Davis. Do we have a second?
Second.
I have a second by Mayor Pro Tem Benjamin. All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Website recommendation has been approved.